You sent us a tip that a school system had their annual retreat at one of the most expensive hotels in the state, spending almost 25 grand of your money.
I can't put a price tag on the value of an optimum educational experience for our students.
I'm Jen Horton on your side with what was spent, how it compares to other districts, and how they're responding.
Do you think that it's justifiable to spend that much money on a retreat?
Lavish Learning, Sunday after the Super Bowl.